6 to 8 points. The sides continue to exchange scores in the second half. Conor McManus added another point for Monaghan to edge them in front.